All right, what's going on, everybody? So, I sound a little nervous, all right? Because as soon as I do this, which we have new characters, if you can see right here, I love the pictures. You know, I talked about this in my last one. I just love the aesthetics, man, and these are just so pleasing, man. It's beautiful. Don't got that, you know, typical purple flame background, but after this video, you know, I'm about to go summon, you know, with for global, and I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous, but these are the new characters. We got Speed Mayuri, Mind Yumichika, and then what is it? Technique Rukia, and then all of them have their Zanpakutos. I don't actually know how these characters are gonna work, but I do know that Rukia has just Tsuki no Mai Hakuren, Mayuri has Konjiki Ashisogi Jizo, and then Yumichika special has weakening like Barragan. So you know, I'll just go ahead and see what they got. I'm pretty sure this is like the first non-event five-star Rukia and Yumichika. And then it's like the fourth Mayuri, so let's go ahead and peek at him first. I don't know how this is actually going to work. Like, he's I honestly don't know what to expect. I don't know if they're going to be ranged. Like, I feel like that would be spitting out poison or something, or he's just going to swing it around in the sack. No, I honestly have no idea what to expect. But they look cool. Actually, my picture is not what I was shown. I was lied to. Okay, we got this little basic pitchfork-looking thing. Attacks are looking pretty slow. Not actually looking that crazy. Okay. Does that poison? That would have been nice if it poisoned. Let's see this. Oh my. I don't know about... Okay, so they like actually show the Zanpakutos though. I'm not a fan of his attacks, but like the Zanpakuto looks super sick, especially the way it's incorporated. And alright. That's gotta do poison damage. Oh, maybe not. Oh yeah. Okay. So you got poison damage. The moveset's pretty nice. I actually really wow. I don't know how anybody else feels about these. Like, people didn't seem too excited from what I saw. But from what I've played with, I like Mayuri so far. So if the other characters are like that, that'll be pretty dope. Cause I mean, I don't know. I mean, Yumichika is just whatever, but like, this special looks super nice for the 4-star. So like, I can't even complain about that. But boy, how are you guys doing for this final battle gacha? Because I can tell you right now, that's not too long cooldowns, 8 seconds. I can tell you, I'm going to tell you right now, the most I've saved up the first time was actually the 500 for the Karakura Town one. And that was like the most I've ever saved up, because usually I'm too impatient and I just do singles. And during that, I pulled so well for only 500. I think I got 5 4-stars. I got 4 in the first one. Might as well show this a third time, because why not? Got 4 in the first one, and then one more in the second one. And then I did another one after the video, in which I got a duplicate Kendo Kenpachi, which is whatever. And then I didn't pull anything from that. And then I pulled from the power one, because I really wanted Soifon. And I actually managed to get her after about 7 single summons or so. Then I did maybe like 5. I did probably about 7, 6. I don't know. I did some for Zanpakutos. I really wanted Haruba when she came back. And I just tried to go. Oh my gosh! I just accidentally summoned. Hey, I could do it. Let me throw this in here. Why not? I got 45. You know. Watch this. Bam. Got it. Okay. We didn't get nothing. Hey, we got Mayuri. Hey, what was I talking about? Okay. No. I'm sorry. But you know, I'm just trying to alleviate this fear, because like, my thing is, I don't know what to expect. I mean, some of you guys have like 4,000, 7,000, 2K, and then for those of you that spend money, if you don't pull anything, I feel so bad for you, because there's no way I could spend $80 just to get nothing, because like, two multis, the equivalent of 2 multis for $80 or something. That's pretty nice. They don't seem to do, not too much range on it. The damage seems whatever. I just got burned. Is that animation all right? Dude, every time I see a Zanpakuto, it reminds me of Sinbad for some reason. Okay. That actually looks sick though. Oh, that's right. It has weakening though. Oh, that, honestly. Oh, wait. What? Did I not use his second strong attack? Let me get that in there one more time. Did I... Okay, so he's got a little dash thing, kind of like fully holified Ichigo. Alright, his things are just so pretty. I mean, he's a beautiful dude, you know? Not like that sense, but you know what I'm talking about? He's just, like, aesthetically, that's how he's been. You know, he's always been like that, but... You know, I wish you guys the best of luck in this summoning video. I just hope, like... One, I hope I pull somebody. Either Ichigo or Aizen. Can't complain if I get Baragon, but, like, he's not my main person that I'm trying to go for. You feel me? Like, I really want Aizen, but I'm not necessarily a big fan of range characters, so I probably want Ichigo, but he's not that different from, like... You know, his Bankai form. I mean, like, aside from that third strong attack, he's super fast and stuff, but, you know. I don't know. Who do you guys want? What do you think of these new characters? Wow, they got hit from... Oh, I guess it's full screen, though. I mean, hey. So, you know, he's not too bad. Weakening, I haven't actually seen in action either, so... But, you know, if you're the last one alive... I mean, I guess it's 5 seconds or something, but... I don't know how well it is in, like, PvP and stuff. I haven't actually looked on that. Yeah, I feel like I didn't use his second strong attack the first time around. That's not too bad if you're, like, directly in the center. That's interesting, nonetheless. So far, I'll take any of these characters. Will I go, like, all-out crazy? I don't know. Because, you know, I would assume that we're probably going to get, like, the Halloween characters and stuff, too, coming up. And, you know, that 5-star Rukia. You know, the thing is, like, I like those events, but... When the characters come after so long, they're usually not as good, especially when we have, like, these power creeps and stuff. Okay. So, this is pretty interesting. They're, like, all visible. Like, they're there, but they're not there. Okay, she's got a vortex. Oh, no. Dude, I love vortexes. Okay. I feel like it's so weird that she's a technique character just because, like, it's just everything about her has got to be blue. But, okay. Sora no Shirayuki's looking good. I actually, oh my gosh, that's nice. That's extremely nice. I can dig that. That's not too bad. Interesting moveset, nonetheless. Has anyone ever died in these? I was just thinking about that. Like, I got paralyzed. Like, if you got caught in the middle, I'm sure somebody has got, like, burned and then caught by something and died. Like, I just thought about that. That would actually be crazy to think that somebody died in training at level 100. Is this, you know, are the soul trees fully maxed out in this? Or are they just level 100? I don't know. I actually don't know. That's a weird, like, so from the looks of, aside from Mayuri, her and Yumichika both have, like, a move that goes, like, directly on top of them. Kind of like a mini Grimmjow blast. And then it goes Ichigo's, and then I think Ukiyora has the highest one. But, she's not too bad. Honestly, I don't know, man. She's got a vortex, though. I don't know how I feel. Honestly, I never thought I would say this, but I think Mayuri is my favorite out of the three. I don't know. Yumichika is pretty cool, too. Honestly, I'm fine with any of them. But, there you go. That was the new characters. And, you know, feel free to let me know what you think.